You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
So we're at the Skaldolfin Temple, up on the top floor, or near the top floor. I don't remember snow being up here, but I guess snow is up here. Or it's just the time of day where it's... I don't know. I want to say I got here in the afternoon, and now it's nighttime, I suppose. Because I've been fiddle-farting around. Lollygagging, that sort of thing. Oh yeah, it's definitely nighttime now. I remember there's always a chest around here somewhere, and it usually has nothing in it. But I thought I'd go look anyway, just in case. Eh, it's got nothing. Maybe the sword. Maybe the sword's worse. I left the sword. I don't have any weapon mods. I don't have any, loot mods, so it's just vanilla stuff. It's vanilla stuff that I find in chests with just a hint of... Oh, I got an enchantment mod installed that adds more enchantments, more gradations of chance, not chance, enhancements, enchantments, yeah. More varied enchantments of weapons. So instead of it being like 10% increase, 15% increase, you know, it's like 11, 12, 13, 14, 15% increase. It's more incremental. The guy that does Wildcat and Andromeda, I don't know the guy's name. Or might be a girl who makes the mods. I can't tell. I don't know what their gender is, but I have pretty much all of their mods installed. So little enhancements to magic and perks and weapons, just a hair different with weapons. I've tried other mods that actually change the weapons around. Changes all their abilities and perks and things. Those are neat, but you have to have so many patches to get those weapons to work with everything else in the game. Oh man. What did they do to the thing? The priest was just staggered. Or... Okay. I think that was a scripted fight. I think the Dragon Priest was expecting me to go up there, and I just thought, you know what, just let Vilya whack on the thing until it's dead.
Yes? Of course.
Now, I seem to recall there was a way you could keep all of the Dragon Priest stuff.
Shall we continue?
And I don't remember how that's done, because I put the staff in the hole, and then I don't know if I can get the staff back again. I think once I put the staff in the hole, I don't get to have the staff. See, it doesn't let me take the staff back. And I thought I could do that. Maybe a mod was something I had in the past. Okay, now this is the anus. Sovngarde's anus. And it's caused, someone says it's caused by ENB, so I have an ENB installed. And I'm taking a picture of the anus. And I installed a mod that fixes the anus, so now it looks like this. That's how the sky of Sovngarde is supposed to look. So, yeah. Some mods I have installed that are, they fix one specific little thing in the game that you'll never see again or notice again. It's like, yeah, I have that fix. I saw it once in a playthrough. It doesn't use an ESP, so I'll probably keep it forever.
Yes? Yes?
All it does is fix the sky mesh.
This is silly. Why do you expect me to have an opinion on every...
Changes the brightness of facets so that you get more glowy, more bloom effect than before.
Yes? What do you want? If there's anything I can do for you, just tell me.
Yeah, so Velia showed up with me. She didn't have to be teleported, which was cool.
So, where are we going now? Yes?
What was the problem? What? I don't remember what problem I was having with her. Her menu is so...
If you say so.
It's a pain in the ass. Her dialogue tree is one of the worst I've ever seen for a companion. But that's the only flaw she has in my playthroughs, is her stupid dialogue tree.
Turn back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way.
So with this EMB, the NPCs are less glowy.
I do not know, but none have passed through.
I like the last EMB I used.
The lost souls snared within this shadowed valley.
I was using a Somber 3 EMB.
Beckoning us on to welcome Lord.
And then I was using the natural lighting. Natural atmosphere and lighting. Something like that. NLA. Natural lighting and atmosphere. Atmospherics or something like that. And a vision. Those EMBs made these ghosts more goldish, glowy color. Really cool.
But quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened.
This EMB reduces the glow.
When your life devours, bring word to Shore's Hall.
It darkens the gold color a bit.
I'll try to hold your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net.
He talks very poetic. Okay, where's Alduin?
There is no escape. Courage.
No, come back here. I want to see Alduin take your head off. Wait for it. Here he comes. Look at that. The guy's weapon is left standing there. That was cool. That's worth the price of admission. Oh wow.
When I woke from cold death,
it's a good thing I did the companion quest so I get to see him here. think this is my first time ever seeing him here.
Wander, weary and lost. Alduin hunts me.
I usually do the main quest first, and then I don't see all the dead people up here because they haven't been killed yet.
The blood of her sons spilled in doom struggle against fate, and so in death too late.
He looks way more cool if you have Men of Winter installed. Because Men of Winter gives him a haircut and a cool beard. He's all dressed for success type up here in Sovngarde. Let's see, who else? There's like a king, right? Where's the king?
Before he finds you.
Yeah, yeah, you're talking all poetic. Why?
When I woke from cold death, my doom was lifted.
Is that what happens when you die and go to Sovngarde? You talk like a poet? A poet who know it?
But now I wander.
I'm going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. Why is the sky red? Did I shout? I don't remember shouting. Someone else just got nabbed. The camera lens in this game makes everything... objects are closer than they appear, kind of thing.
Dragonborn, even in death you dog my steps. How come you here? The world eater waits within the
I want to say he has a modded helmet or a modded outfit.
Before he finds you. Do you know the way?
I don't remember what outfit he's wearing.
When Ulfric's Stormcloak with
the
savage shout sent me here, my sole regret was Fair Elisif.
Now that I think about it, I think I like the toned down gold glow, because I can see the characters better without all that glow covering up their body. Are we going the right way? Yep, I guess so. Who's this?
Turn back before he finds you.
Where are we going? I'm lost. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. He spared your life for now. Man, this mist is pretty cool. It's thick, but it's not overpowering thick. Oh, finally, we are here. I always get killed by this guy. Always. Especially now that I have Unpause installed.
What brings you, Wayfarer Grim? A wander here in Sovngarde, soul's end.
It's like, let me open up my menu so I can grab a weapon so I can beat you with it, and by then he's already whacked me to death.
Mercy set his soul snare here at Sovngarde's threshold. But sure restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled your doom he foresaw. I am soon, shield thing to shore.
So is he the largest NPC in the game?
When all those souls whose heroic end sent them here to shore's lost.
I'm guessing the Ebony Warrior might be as big as him. But I don't think so. I think this is the biggest guy, at least in my game.
No shade are you, as usually here passes. But living, you dare the land of the dead.
I think I had to turn off all the sex combat mods. Or combat sex mods, however you want to say it. so that I could beat this guy without...
Well met, Mage of Scythe.
Without strange things going on.
Lords may have forgotten your forefathers
in the fight scene.
For the clever craft, but your comrades thronged this hall. Here in Shore's house, we honor it still. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test.
Either my shout missed him, or he's immune to shouts. One of the two. So I thought, let's try this again. Okay.
It is long since one of the living.
That wasn't too painful. Or painless. Because I hate it when I have to kill him, and I don't want to kill him. That breaks the game.
Shore's favor has found you, dragon. The Hall of Valor, Heart's Eve.
Okay, let's go. On to the next thing. I just want to get this over with so I can come back and have a date for when Alduin was killed. That's all. Because I have holidays installed, and holidays keeps bugging me. When did you kill Alduin? Or is he alive in your game still? I'm like, shut up. I'm gonna do the quest right now. Take some pictures while I'm here because I won't get another chance to come here unless I use a cheat code, and I don't want to do that because places are never the same when you use a cheat code to get to them. Because the quests are done. Everything's done.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shaw's command, we sheathed our blades.
Is that Ysgrimmar? I can't read
not
it.
The veil's dark mist.
I want to say it's Ysgrimmar.
The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekan, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old...
I know that one-eyed guy is here. Olaf, one eye, or something like that, and I want to say someone else here is famous too. Windcaller?
Wait your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe.
Got these little fancy golden setup here. I don't remember.
Three await your word to loose their fury.
I don't know what mod's doing that. Maybe it's the rustic. Rustic dishes and pans or something? I don't know. It's rustic kitchenware, flatware, silverware. It's adding the gold stuff. I've got populated cities installed, so I wonder if that populates this area at all. Because there seems to be more people here than I remember.
By a bold stroke, you bested me, friend. Shore's favor found me today. Let's lift a mug of mead together, our wounds to salve, and weariness.
Far you've traveled, your trials long, to taste of Sovngarde's sweet bites.
My blade is resting.
Who's that?
Unblooded too long. Meat and mead.
Archmage is here.
Way for the clash of steel, the song of battle.
Who else is here?
Seek ye food or song unending, fighting, drinking, fellowship, and boasting. Find welcome here, and in your soul.
Mead and fellowship.
Oh man, someone got their spine shattered. Wildcat does that kind of stuff. You can hear bones crush, and then that's the end of it. The NPCs can't walk or anything. We got a bard or something? What?
Ufrid's Fakhnir. A fool of a poet, but an honest enemy who has earned my respect. Sadly, he's now lost in the soul-snaring mist. Defeat Alduin, and his doom avert. I hope to greet him in this hall as a friend. Seek ye food or song unending? Fighting? Drinking? Worship and boasting? Find welcome here.
Why does Shor forbid us to face Alduin? I fear no worm.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word.
I bumped into these guys by accident.
We'll hasten forth to smite the worm wherever he lurks.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare.
What's that noise behind me? It's driving me nuts.
You look tired. Don't you think we should take a break soon? Sure.
We can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks.
Oh, it's this barbecue thing. It's got gears or something. Well, that's neat.
Drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheath our blades in desperate battle.
Probably the only time you see cows like that in the game.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war. Our wills undaunted.
Who else is here? Windcaller.
My disciples still follow the difficult path. The way of the voice is neither wide nor easy. But if you stray from wisdom, then to suffer.
What'd you pick up there? Oh, I wish I'd found that first. Okay, let's go outside. Oh, it looks like they killed Alduin without me? No, I'm joking. I don't have any dragon mods installed, so it's just basically a vanilla fight with the thing. Oh, look at you with your wet and cold on.
This battle ensures all forever, but your fate lies elsewhere.
Oh,
when you have completed your count of
guess it's done raining.
I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
The sun's coming out? How fast does daytime go by in this place?
Our ancient debt for Alduin's reprieve is now the...
I'll look for you, friend, when at last you return to Shor's Hall.
Even here, where heroes throng, few can match this mighty deed. What glory! The gods themselves must invest
okay, Vex.
This well-earned honor.
Who else was here? I want to say, Ulfric and all those guys started showing up.
In life, we were enemies.
They were able to find their way. Because now the mist is all gone. Oh, here they come. Okay.
The world eater is dead. The way is now clear.
Let none deny.
I hear your heart beat. Like the harbingers of old. Your glory's in sky.
Where's the king? Where's he? Take some pictures. One of these days I'm gonna upload another slideshow with this new EMB. Just because. I want to get some better pictures before I leave, because once I leave, this not coming back here again. You guys just gonna stand around here? Yeah, the king. I don't know where the king went to. I'm not gonna chase him down. I wonder if detect life would work around here. I should have used detect life. Because technically all these people are dead. Okay, send me back. Send me back. I'm gonna click my heels together. Send me back home. I'm done with the picture taking.
When you're ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back.
Let's do this!
Return now to Nern, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
He actually smiled. Wow. I forgot about this part. Oh, he survived the trip. He didn't come with me, but I guess he waited for me the whole time. Okay, let's get Velia back. Velia was stuck in Sovngarde.
Are you hungry? I could make a meal here. Well, if you say so.
Okay, so she's back alive.
It's very cold.
So it is done. Alduin Delon. The eldest is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Indeed, Alduin Wachlan Dani. His doom was written when he claimed for himself the lordship that properly belonged to Bormahu, our father Akatosh. But I cannot celebrate his fall, Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Glad you believe that. At least it will continue to exist. Greek close line. Even I cannot see past time's ending to what comes next. Need korav zin dinos ketid. We must do the best we can with this world. But I forget myself. Krosis. Solos mid fadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Shahroch Kongrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many of the Dovahkiin are now scattered across Kizar. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vazen, brightness of my food. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
I'll have to try calling him and then see if I can ride on him and go places. That would be cool. I've got the Dragon Fast Travel installed. I thought you left. Oh, there's Red Mountain. Way out there. That's crazy. Oh.
Hello there.
That guy I summoned.
Let's
looks
get
like
back to it.
Wet and Cold gave him a cloak? And a little fur hat on. He must be cold. I gotta warm up first so I can fast travel out of here. Otherwise, I'll just freeze to death and become a permanent fixture up here.
Gosh, that's even better than fireballs.
There we go. Warming up.
Couldn't you please teach me to summon something too?